I stand with single black fathers for many reasons, but primarily because I am a single black father and I have been for over 19 years. And I've dealt with almost all of the pain points associated with being a single black father. Today's message, my brothers, always establish and maintain effective boundaries with your child. Always remember, your child is not your peer, so it's important that you're very careful not to cross those lines. And here's why. Parents should always maintain a healthy parent-child dynamic, regardless of how cool you are with your child. If not, your child becomes confused and could be inclined to start overstepping boundaries in his or her own personal life. All parents, join me next Wednesday, October 31st, for Facebook Live Problem Solving Wednesday as we tackle the topic, how do you deal with meddling grandparents who overstep their boundaries? How do you deal with meddling grandparents who overstep their boundaries? I'll see you next Wednesday, October 31st, 8 o'clock p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Hey, my friends, you were born to be great. Never forget the great mind. Is the mind that can simplify all things. Be sure to follow me on social media at Mark Baxter, Problem Solving Therapist, MarkBaxter. And on Instagram, I'm at Mark Inspires, MarkInspires. Never forget, my friend, the great mind is the mind that can simplify all things. Have a great Sunday. Be great. No excuses. Spread love. I'll see you next Wednesday.